This is how to scare off a freak. So first, what you want to do, wipe your lips dry, like bone dry, okay? You want to fold like this, and... Oh, man. Well, basically, you want to, like, get them dry, like, lick. Dry. And so it will like let your bottom teeth go across your lip. And that is how to scare off a freak. You're welcome for your life hack. Also, I'm sick today.